Syracuse University does confirm that the trolley driver involved in that accident has been placed on administrative leave pending the outcome of the investigation. Pierce was on his skateboard when he collided with that trolley bus.